Hi, good evening, students. Now we are going to solve some numerical problems with which you are going to prepare for competitive exams like the NEET and the IIT. So the first problem from the chapter Nature of the Physical World and Measurement. The radius of a circle is 2.12 meter. Its area according to the rules of significant figures. We have studied significant figures. The number of meaningful digits in a given number. So there are some rules. So while adding two numbers or subtracting one number from the other, the answer should contain the minimum number of decimal digits. While product of two numbers or quotient and division of two numbers, the result or the answer must contain the minimum number of significant figures. So here the radius I will write first, okay? The radius r is equal to 2.12 meter. Its area of a circle. So area of a circle is given by pi r square. So pi value is 3.14 into r square is 2.12 into 2.12. So we have to multiply these three numbers. So I am going to multiply these three numbers. So if you multiply means 3.14, okay, 3.14 into 2.12 into 2.12. So this is equal to 14.112416. 14.112416, okay, 2416. Now which three numbers we have multiplied? 3.14, it is having three significant figures. 2.12, and this also is the same number. So three significant figures it is having. So when you multiply the numbers, the answer must contain how many significant figures, the least number of significant figures among the given numbers. Okay, so the answer is having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 significant figures are there. That's not permitted. Only three are permitted. So the third digit is 1. The fourth digit is less than 5. Therefore, we can drop all the numbers after 14.1. So according to significant figures, the area must be equal to 14.1 meter square. Okay, 14.1 meter square. So which of the options is the correct answer? You see that 14.1 meter square is the correct option. So this is the answer. So option D is the correct answer. Okay, similar problem is number 2. So the length, breadth and thickness of a block like a brick, okay, are L equal to 12 centimeter, B is equal to 6 centimeter, and thickness T is equal to 2.45 centimeter. So the volume of the block according to the rule of significant figures is, now you see here L is equal to 12 centimeter. 12 centimeter has how many significant figures? Two significant figures. The breadth B is equal to 6 centimeter. It is having only one significant figure. And the third one, thickness is equal to 2.45 centimeter. So when I multiply these three, what is the volume? Let us see. So volume is equal to length into breadth into thickness. So this is equal to 12 into 6 into 2.45. So centimeter cube is the unit, centimeter cube. So this is equal to 12, 6 are 72, okay, 72 into 2.45 centimeter cube. So this is now equal to, so 72 into 2.45. So I am going to multiply these two numbers. So 72 multiplied by 2.45. So that is equal to 176.4. So this is equal to 176.4, okay, 176.4 is coming centimeter cube. Okay, now you tell me how many significant figures are there in this number. 176.4. There are four significant figures. But when you multiply the three numbers, 12 is having only two digits, two significant figures. And 6 is having only one significant figure. And this is having three significant figures. So when you multiply these numbers, the result or answer must contain the least significant figure of the given data. Among the three given data, breadth equal to 6, that is having only one significant figure. So now we have to maintain only one significant figure in this, is it not? So I am going to write this. The same number can be written as 1.764 into. So two digits I have brought forward. So it is into 10 power 2 centimeter cube. Now also you see, after bringing the decimal digit and 10 power 2 exponents I have expressed, now also there are four significant figures. Understand? So we have to follow the rules of significant figures, means only one digit, one significant figure only is permitted. Since 1.76 is greater than 1.5, that has to be rounded off as 2 only. So this must be equal to 2 into 10 power 2 centimeter cube. You see here which of the options? Option B, 2 into 10 power 2 centimeter cube. Normally when we do in mathematics and physics, numerical problems where significant figures are not followed, we will be writing this only as the answer. But according to the rules of significant figures, it must be what? 2 into 10 power 2 centimeter cube. So this option B is the correct answer. Okay, so option B is the correct answer. I hope you have understood. Fine, see you.